Thank you very much, Dami. And to close the night, I'm going to invite the wonderful the B, Anita Africa.
Black woman. Black woman, take a break from your organizing. Black woman, put down your market bag. Black woman, close the computer screen and come in. Come in, black woman. Come in and take a reasoning. I'm calling all black women from across the land, African, diasporic, academic, intellectual, transgender, cisgender. No, beg yourself water. We need lubrication. Diasporic, academic, intellectual, transgender, cisgender, no gender, two-spirit, queer, and lesbian, all spectrum, all abilities, middle class, working class, wealthy, laborer, activist, scientist, farmer, and teacher, lawyer, fashionista, soca sizer, healer, architect, politician, producer, writer, come, Missy, come take a seat and sit down upon the ground. Let me and you, black woman, me and you have a long conversation about your heart. Yes, black woman, your heart and its current situation, the health of your heart within the nation, black woman. Black woman, we cannot live without our lives. We bludgeoned and betrayed by wounds and knives and barbed wire and bombs. Bombs that explode our hearts. Bombs that explode our homes and our streets. We, black woman, we caught in the crossfire of ownership and potential, property, silence, violence. Black woman, we cannot live without our lives. Black woman, do you know, black woman, how your heart strong? Big, open, and wide like the ocean, unending, black woman, like the Nile is long. Your black woman heart absorbing human misunderstanding, miscommunication, and misinterpretation, black woman. Your black woman heart dissolving human macro and microaggression, remedying human racism and prejudice and bias and appropriation, black woman, in a world often chooses to forget that humanity spring up like springtime, fresh from the loins of an African woman. Black woman, you overstand? Black woman, we cannot live without our lives. We stitched lips shut, necks noosed, hands bent backwards, our cunts carved open. We, black woman, we are no feeding ground. We are no feeding ground for the hungry monsters of humanity, who eat our children, who eat our water, who eat our seeds, who eat our forests, who eat our animals, who eat our air, who eat and 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 eat. When will enough be enough, black woman? When will they have had enough, black woman? Let us begin to know that we indeed make this world go round, because you're tender, Your tender, tender black woman heart, tender, tender, tender like rain cloud, swell up, pregnant, pregnant with tears ready to fall, black woman, because those tears always, they always wash the troubles away. Which troubles, black woman? Which troubles? The troubles of misogyny, the troubles of classism, the troubles of homophobia, the troubles of hierarchy, the troubles of elitism, black woman, the troubles of bigotry. Now, whether you are in front or behind, black woman, whether it's quiet maneuvers from the corner or you're a frontline worker, black woman, your tender black woman heart refuses. It refuses to stop. It refuses to stop beating. It refuses to stop beating resistance. Resisting what? What are we resisting, black woman? What are we resisting? We are resisting erasure, exclusion, violence, and poverty. Your steady black woman heart, steady like generation upon generation of freedom fighters, black woman. Freedom fighters whose hearts beat even after individual death, even after they kill us one by one. My granny used to tell me, say, when one fall, another warrior is born, black woman. When one fall, a warrior is born. And your heart, black woman, your heart beats its way through feelings of ostracization and isolation and alienation, black woman, because your woman heart, it honors collective action. Do you know, black woman, that you indeed make this world go round? This 365 days around the sun is a revolution brewing in our cauldron, because the times of stakes and burnings and lynchings and bombings and rapings, these times must end. I am the daughter of a mother who is the daughter of a woman, and you are the child of a person who is the child of a human. So I'm calling you all, black woman from across the land. Now I know, black woman, I know that sometimes the weight on your heart is so heavy. It's so heavy that your heart crack and your heart break under the stress and the strain of the everyday. But remember, black woman, remember, in those silent moments, remember, in the dark corner, remember, at your workplace, remember, with the children, remember, with your partner, remember, pan the road, remember, in at the festival, remember, black woman, that your black woman heart is resilient. Your black woman heart is excellent. It is your heart's middle name. Black woman, let me tell you something. Black woman, that sweet, sweet sugar dumpling, ackee and salt, fish, peas and rice, fufu, kele, wele heart of yours, that heart is a blossoming flower of excitement and possibility, of beauty and integrity, of playfulness and sensuality. That heart of yours is the dreamer of all realities, black woman. You are the dreamer of all realities. You, black woman, are the mother. You are the mother. You are the mother of humanity. Now, black woman, I want you to hold your heart. I want you to hold it. Don't be ashamed, you know, or afraid. I want you to hold your heart in this moment right now. We're coming to the end of the festival, and we have certainly earned the right to hold our hearts. Black woman, hold your heart for a moment right now. Hold your heart gently with all of the love that you can muster somehow. Black woman, hold your heart and whisper a chant of, I love you. Black woman, hold your heart and whisper a chant of, I love you. Black woman, hold your heart and whisper a chant of, I love you. Now breathe in and breathe out, black woman, and feel your heart smiling out loud. Feel your heart relax and grow deeper. Feel your heart expand and become wiser. Feel your heart beating, beating, beating for all your ancestors who are so proud of you. We are so proud.